projects. And our mission statement at Benjamin is that we'll really empower students to be leaders, proactive leaders. And Nishant Kumunipati, if Nishant would stand up, is a fifth grader at Benjamin, and he, come on up here. He is a real leader in our school, and he's a real example of living our mission statement. And Nishant was chosen as one of only 510 students across the entire United States with Ben Carson Scholarship. So he received recently a $1,000 college scholarship, which recognizes students for their academic achievement as well as their community service. And so, Nishant, do you want to tell them a little bit about some of the things that you're involved in our community?
Sometimes I just go around thinking about and usually I want to play video games and stuff. My mom tells me to go outside and I think I would rather choose to, instead of play outside, help the community in some way. And so sometimes I just make up a little thing, like for the Texas power plant explosion, I did a whole fundraiser for that, and I got a few friends, and they all came over to my house and planned a little poster out. We hung around our neighborhood, and we went and collected some money for that. I think we raised only $50 for that first time, but after that, we kept increasing it. We got $75, $100, and kept going on like that. And then food drive we did recently for Save International, an organization which gives other canned goods to people in need. We raised around, I'd say, 100 or so canned food.
The other piece was that academic piece that I was telling you about. And not only is he a great student at Benjamin, but he is involved in a group called ISL. And do you want to tell a little bit about, they worked on a big project. Go ahead and tell them about that.
The project was called Explore Vision. It's basically a science project where you have to think of something that is an object that we use, or most people use today, and imagine how it would be in 20 years. So we had to write a whole paper on that, describing how it would be, how it is, the history of it, and how it would be in 20 years. And from that, I had two other friends, Rashila and Ruchi. We go to different schools. Rashila goes to a school in Unit 5, North Point, and Ruchi goes to Washington Elementary in District 8.
And they created a 3D printing machine that would print vaccines, so that children in all the other countries will be able to print their vaccine and receive their vaccine to keep them from getting ill. So very futuristic, again, like you said, 20 years in the future. But they were the winners for our entire region for 4th through 6th grade. And the region includes Canada and about 8 different states in the United States. And so we were very, very proud of Nishant for that. He also is the president of our student council, and he just spoke last Thursday at our 5th grade recognition and was one of our student speakers that addressed the students and the parents and the staff for that event. So, Nishant, we're very proud of you. Nishant's mom is back over there videotaping that. And his younger brother, Ben.